also have control button on top. It does have a different model of this Airbus, but this one like quite good. You can control the volume up and volume down and forward. It's quite nice design with all the rubber around the speakers and at the bottom. It has also have a rubber to prevent a slip when you put down the table. It's quite stable there. So it's quite simple to use. What you do, just connect with your phone. Just have to open up your Bluetooth. Depends which cell phone you're using, but quite simple. We tap the Bluetooth on. As you can see, you can choose options to connect AirBeats 505. So when you press connect, we'll hear the sounds and being connected now. Just let us try the how it sounds like.
Okay, Coconut Man, Moonhead, and P. You ready? Seems like everybody's got a price. I wonder how they sleep at night. When the sale comes first and the truth comes second, just stop for a minute and smile. Why is everybody so serious?
Press the volume down and press volume up. Sound quality as the price is only cost $60. I'm not sure how much it's selling for in the other countries, but I think it's pretty cheap and reasonable design and quite durable. But just at the top, it's quite shiny, like glass looking top, and maybe will have a little bit scratch. And I haven't used just a little bit scratch, maybe just other than that, it's quite good one. Okay, thank you for watching this